Hey guys, GameMom3912 coming at you with Scorch. I found this on Steam. Press G to pick up phone. Let me just see if I can push up the volume a little bit. So he's a detective, I guess, and he's got to prove himself again. I gotta admit, this game is pretty. And if you want to try it out for yourself, you can. You can get it on Steam for free. I guess this is the house. Okay. Where was he? This one seems to be locked. Okay. Get a first aid kit, because something tells me I'm going to need it. Nope, can't interact with that. Okay.
Why is there a matchbox line here?
Oh. Press tab. Gary Price, resources, intro, emails. Hello, Mr. Price. Don't forget to check Mike's email to see if there is anything interesting found there. Initially, investigations couldn't find the password, but maybe you could give it a shot. Gonzalez. Yeah, we've already went through that. Okay. To Mike, from Jason to for
Mike.
Action
figure. Yeah, that's kind of odd.
Okay. Nothing unusual in the fridge.
And these coffee mugs were just recently used.
Can we get in the boxes? Guess not. K. can't go through that. Huh.
Cytoxin. Isn't that some kind of chemotherapy pill?
How do I turn this thing off? Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Alright. Let's go investigate outside. I don't see anything else in here. Let's go investigate outside. Go back to the house. Hopefully. Probably can't. Okay. Oh. Okay. Got a
gasoline can. And it's almost empty.
God. Alright. I want to make sure I check everything. Maybe there's something over here? Because we can't get into his office for some reason. Ah! Can we climb up there? Yeah, we can. What the heck?
Mark wrote down everything he observed. I wonder, what did he observe with those?
I don't know. Press G.
Yeah, what's up, darling?
Watch your tongue. You're on thin ice, Price. Anyway, we just got the autopsy report. Are you listening?
Yeah, go for it.
Hill's body was doused in gasoline from head to toe. We know he was burned alive because we found carbon monoxide in his lungs. Forensics identified a wound on his head which presumably rendered him unconscious.
Okay. Anything else?
Still had traces of antidepressant medication in his system.
Right, that's good to know. And what was the last thing he consumed?
Nothing special. Lasagna and coffee.
Interesting. Well, I better get going. Solving crimes and stuff.
I would hope so.
Okay, he grew his own mushrooms. Okay. Huh. How much up here? Okay. Okay. Is there anything in the log? No. Okay. Huh. This is weird. Huh. Wanna grab the axe? Oh, we got a sharp axe. Oh, he was a ranger. He must have pissed somebody off.
How did this bay break? And why is it still lying here? Well, I hope I don't waste my time with this. Yeah, this might come in handy later on.
Okay. Go the station. I guess something I missed up here. Seems locked. And I can't find the key. It's got frozen pizzas in the Oh, there's a lasagna.
Yummy.
Sure he won't mind. Silverware. Cops. Last drawer. Nothing in there. Trash bin. Okay. I'm trying to make sure I check everything. I'm still trying to find this key, guys. I didn't notice this door. That's how much I pay attention.
I wonder what led the victim to take antidepressants.
Okay. Something in the toilet? Nope. Nothing behind the door. Whoa. Okay. There's supposed to be another road. Okay. Yeah, towards this mushroom thing. Hmm. This is mushroom farm. Okay. Maybe there's another road that we missed on the way here. Well, we were set to go to the crime scene. I mean, that's all there is to it. Because there's no key in the house. We can go in the shed, did we, on the outside? Maybe there's something we missed on the way up here. Oh, wait a minute. Forest Ranger perish in deadly fire. Beaverton citizens in turmoil again. Bridge Mike Hill 43, a forest ranger, died a terrible fire yesterday evening. His body was found inside a small shed, his own forest ranger cabin. The local officials suspect murder. Oh, lovely.
I think that someone has forgotten today's newspaper here.
Maybe they're still around. Okay.
Oh man, I can't go home now. This is my last chance.
Are you serious? Why, how many times you screwed up, dude? Okay. Can you check the garbage bin? You can't. Okay, well, where the hell would a key be? Can't move anything. Nope. Okay. Fudge. Something I'm missing. Tab. Action figure. A clothespin? Maybe we're supposed to use hacks on the door? See if we can. is a sharp. I know that. Yeah, I know. Yes, I know. You don't have to remind me. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay. Matches. We can't use any of this. But anyway, guys, this is where I'm going to leave it for today, and I hope you're enjoying it. If you are, please hit that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Oh, please tell me that didn't come out in the video, because I don't feel like doing it all over again. No, back up. Please tell me it came out. Oh, are you serious? No. It won't let you delete it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, well, I'm trying something else. I had no idea. Will it still capture this? Nope. Why? I don't know. Take the dream, that's why. That's what you put. No, I didn't. Or did I? Take the dream. Game capture. Oh my god, okay.